we will see how to pluck a berry or fruit or a vegetable from the mother plant. Shailendra of Hyderabad, an expert in fermenting vegetables, he showed me that when you can pluck it and when it comes out immediately, that means it is matured. That means it is mature. If it is not coming out, if it is very difficult to pull, do not pluck it, because it is yet to mature. Now these are not coming, so I am not plucking them because they are not easy to get. When it is about to fall, it's just the top thing will, the small top attachment will become very, very loose. When it becomes very loose, at that time when it is loose, it will fall. Now this has come out. This came out without just for a gentle touch. It was about to fall. So this is how you decide whether you can pluck it or not. Now I am going to pluck some berries and make a chutney by adding salt and chilies and coconut, grated coconut, as much as possible. I will add some onion and garlic also. This will be a very good detoxifying smoothie, chutney, and a nourishing chutney. It will enhance the immunity also. Very good for children and for old people and for all people. Thank you.